Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Bloomer, and it looks like I was on an older version, that's why it crashed. Should be on the new version now, I updated. So let's pick up where I left off. It was 15, and play some more. So yeah, it's a lot like Elo, so if you like that, this scratches the same itch, I guess. And now it tells you the name of the animal. The end. Okay, portals again. So now there's not sure what the. I guess maybe when it gets more convoluted, it'll make more sense to have those. Not always animals, but whatever the object is, it shows you at the top now. Sorry about the noise outside. No, that doesn't work. Oh, wait. It's a snail. It's pretty chill so far. I mean, these portal things don't seem to be making much of a difference yet. I don't know if they will later. The music is not great, but it's a piglet. It's a little weird that they bounce off the corners instead of the edges, but it's not too difficult to. It still doesn't make any sense. Why is that? Like, you can't change the first one, so what's the matter? What's the point of it? Every time, I don't get it. The orange one, like, really, you can't change it, so I don't get why it's even there. Still can't change it, so I don't know. Wilson? Trying to figure out why these orange why there's the portal, like it doesn't seem to serve any purpose. Elephant. For once, there's something you could change, but... doesn't really affect much. The good? Is the next one gonna be the bad? Oh my god, I think it is. I don't know how that worked. I was still messing with it, but okay. And the ugly. Alright, it's cute, but it's a very simplified version of ELO, basically, very casual version. But that's Bloomer. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.